Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft SMP on the Spricky server. We have actually moved the server over to a new server. Before it was hosted on Spricky's computer, and every night it went offline while his PC went to sleep, I guess. But now it's on a proper server, 24/7. I wasn't intending on recording this soon, but I just came into my room to find this. Do you want to play a game, K? So that's Kenpachi, and he's taken my diamond and my emerald that were here, and he's taken all of my diamonds, emeralds, and my enchanted books. Game on. Game on. What should I do? I guess I'll quickly show you this as well. I managed to finish off this. I believe that's all the bookshelves I need. I think I only need 15. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I've got more than enough, but I do want to put some in here as well, just finish off the look. Got loads of pumpkins as well. Pumpkin farm is doing amazingly. I traded the pumpkin farm that I had up here for a melon farm. I want to clear these out. I'm trying to keep this chest as empty as possible, just in case I don't get to go online for any reason. I don't want that overfilling. But now I have... that's not a good sign. Someone's taken a lot of eggs. That chest was completely full before. That's okay. I'll leave it like that for now. I'll figure that one out later. I doubt that's Kenpachi. It's probably Sprick just egging people's houses as usual. But that... yeah. Definitely need to deal with that. How do I go about doing this? I don't think he's online. He's not online. Let's just go to his place, see if it's over there. It's dark anyway. I don't want to go outside because I don't want to be attacked by mobs. So I'll just go down here and let's see if... oh, Pepper's here. Hello, Pepper. Oh yeah, I need to show you this as well. I may as well do that while I'm here. So Kenpachi and I worked quite a bit on a mob spawner. He's done all the mob bits up there to spawn the mobs in, with water pushing down into this 2x2 tunnel. They drop onto the hoppers and all the stuff goes in there. This looks like it's been cleared out since, so I think we definitely need to go around caving, just lighting up all the caves. Let's see if there's anything in any of these chests yet. That's what I built all of this down here. I thought this definitely needed to look cool because it's somewhere we can just... we'll probably have to come quite often to grab materials. Let's go down. See if Kenpachi's done any more with the... wow, the vines have grown. Yeah, look at that. He's done amazing work with the platforms up there. Okay. I'm just going to head up to his storage room, see if my emeralds and diamonds and enchanted stuff is up there. I hope they are. If not, we're going to have an issue. Yeah. Because I once was the richest person here. Once was. And now not so much. Well, now I'm probably the poorest. Shiny things. Are they in here? No, they look like his things. Let's just go through. Hang on. I can't remember what I had now. I don't think it was any of those. These are probably all just going to be... these are empty, I think. Oh, no, they're boobs. Something called boobies. Cobblestone. Kibblestone. Cobblestone. Cobblestone. Yes, his lava bin. Where's all my stuff? This is... Yeah. I wasn't expecting to be pranked this quick. Oh, wow, he's done... Oh, this looks cool. I've not seen this yet. Hey, Snow. I like that. That's really nice. Cool, cool, cool. It's the lighting glitch along there, but that actually kind of looks nice. I like that. Nice pattern on the floor with his bed. Oh, I don't even know. Where do I go to find my stuff? This isn't good. I just remember there's vines here for a reason. I could have just gone up that instead of the slow water elevator. Yeah, he wouldn't put it in there. I'm just looking around to see if he's hidden a chest in plain sight around his place. I don't know. What do I do about this? Well, I'm definitely going to have to get him back. That's for sure. But first of all, I need to get my stuff back. I have a feeling he's not going to be mean enough to just steal it and hide it forever. He would have just hidden it away a little bit or... Oh. What to do to him? I've got a few ideas for pranks that... Obviously, no one's pranked me yet, so I didn't have time to... Well, no one's pranked me yet, so I don't have a reason to prank anyone. But now I have been pranked. Okay. Yeah, that still needs to go down a bit further. Okay, well... Yeah, I was gonna... For today's episode, I was going to just get on with my house... Now it seems I've got to find my stuff first. And I could get on my house. What do I have on me? I've got a sword and a pickaxe, a bit of food. Get out of the water. There we go. This is... What's that? Oh, that's the cave-in one. I've had to move that sign over to here because someone stole the sign that was here saying that the spawn was down there. I need people to know that that's where the spawner is. Those doors always look really creepy from down below. Looks like eyes staring at me. Has he just moved my stuff, maybe? Are they in one of these chests? That's my gold armor. This is so... Compatriot! I will get you. Alright, I guess I will... Oh, I need to go back to Compatriot's to get more wood. Damn it. I don't see any chests out here. Although Compatchy is known for burying chests. Oh, check that out. Sprinkle's tower looks amazing from over here. It's not properly loaded, but... I have been over there just before the roof went on, I believe. And it does look really cool. It's got a big drop all the way down the centre, because she's a bit... crazy. She likes death traps, really. Pepper's been having a bit of fun with skeletons. Oh, the potato! Poisonous potato! Get out of here! Alright, it's just... I guess today is... going to be a day of going back and forth between compatriots to get more wood, and if he comes back, go kill him, maybe. No, I don't think I'm going to kill him. I'm just going to annoy him, maybe, a bit, probably. Got loads of melon. I don't think I ever eat the melon. That's what I've collected, and I think half of my stack is actually gone. I'm just thinking, is there a chest somewhere that I'm just not paying attention to? Has he hidden it somewhere? Oh, there we go. Ah, oh, Compatchy. I will figure this out. He may still have the items on him, maybe. Is he hidden it under here, maybe? No. That's really irritating. But that's good. I think the rules have been set for pulling pranks. If you pull one, make sure you don't destroy items. I guess he's not destroyed it, he's just removed them. What's going on out there? Yeah, so no destroying items. You can kill people just as long as it's not going to destroy their items from doing so. So you can have a drop, just as long as you're kind enough to maybe put a hopper at the bottom of it into a chest so they can go collect it afterwards. And always leave a sign. You always have to leave a sign, otherwise that's just griefing. So I know that this is a prank, and it's the first prank of... Actually, it's not the first prank. The first prank, actually, Sprick pulled on Dale and filled his whole place with chickens. Oh, hello. Has Compatchy come on yet? Oh, no. No, he's not. Hello. Okay, I'll be back with you in a bit when I'd... Oh, fuck off, Caper. I'll be back in a bit when either I find out what Compatchy has done with my stuff, and I will continue with my house as well. As you can see, I've put the walls up and some glass. Alright, see you in a second. Hello, you son of a bitch.
Hello.
So about my emeralds and my diamonds.
Oh, they're closer to home than you think.
They are. Are they behind the piston wall thing?
No, that'd be too easy.
Because I went searching through all of my chests, couldn't find it. I did a little bit of digging under the ground, not much though. But I had no idea where it is. I'm assuming I said in the first section of the recording that you're known for burying things.
Yeah, they are buried.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. It's just I have no idea where. It could literally be anywhere.
They could literally be anywhere.
I'm right. Oh, hang on. Got it. Yes. Under my bed.
Yeah.
Oh. There we go. Got all my stuff back. Oh, damn you. Good prank though, but you have now opened the floodgates.
I have.
I've got a few things planned, and you know, I was waiting for someone to prank me first to...
As do I.
To bring it into life. I'm going to put these all back.
Yeah. You're not the only one with plans, Joe.
Yeah. Unfortunately, you got me first. Well, actually, that's a good thing. It means that when I get you, that just makes us even.
Yeah. Besides, you're the only one with riches worth
hassling.
Hiding.
Yeah. I'm the only person worth hassling around.
Yeah. Everyone else lives in a hole in the ground.
Yeah, actually they do. Actually, no, Sprinkles Place. Have you seen that?
Sprinkles Place is really nice.
Yeah, Sprinkles Tower looks amazing. In fact, let's go over there. Let's show the people. Yep. What it looks like. And from the distance, it looks really cool.
Yeah, you can also show the guys what I'm working on in my bedroom. Have you seen it?
I came over there because that's where I came first to check if... I just went through all your chests. Just checking all your chests, seeing if you'd stolen all my stuff. But yeah, I saw the bedroom. It looks really good.
Yeah, I wanted to give it almost like a very tranquil feeling.
Yeah, I really like the water behind the fences. Yep. That looks really nice.
Yeah, I saw what you were doing with your house. It's coming along pretty nice.
Yeah. Bit by bit.
Mm-hmm. Holy.
Oh, you're right here. Hello. Little shit.
Hello. Not wise.
Yeah, decked out in armor and... Yeah, I could still kick your ass.
Yeah.
I'm just a genius. I think I lost my boots. Damn.
Here you go.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
No.
As a
friendly gesture.
No.
A friendly gesture. An apology.
No. Well,
yeah,
the
but this time...
Oh, no. Sprinkles isn't on. I was going to type to her, say that it's really nice, but she's not here. She doesn't get... Oh, she's extended the redstone pattern everywhere.
Oh.
All the way around it. It looks quite cool, actually.
This is really cool, but it worries me when she starts learning how to do redstone. The fact that everything's already interconnected.
It's like, can you see this bit here, just behind the tree? It's sort
of,
it's going into the wall, and that concerns me. It's like,
what's
behind the wall?
She's going to figure something out eventually.
Okay, let's give people a perspective. So that's where the boat is. My place is over there, and this is Sprinkles Tower. That is quite something, isn't it?
It's a very nice looking tower. You can climb up the whole thing.
Oh, apparently Steph's here. Is Steph underground? Where is she?
There she is.
Oh, isn't there that big sort of overhang down here?
Well, if you go down here into her cave.
Into her
cave. Steph has a room. Steph has a room.
Oh, okay.
No, I think she's in the overhang, actually.
Yeah, because she's just over there. Yeah, can you see how much cheaty stuff's gone on here? There's like no way she's got redstone lamps and...
Yeah.
We've not even gone to the nether yet and she's got quartz.
I like the pattern she's done with the quartz, though.
Yeah, the quartz looks great, which is why I want to go to the nether and get it legit.
Yeah.
She's de-opt now, so no more cheaties. I might steal all that stuff and put it in my lava bin, just so she can't use it. Hey. Hey,
maybe after we figure out this even business, then we can work together to. Oh, wow.
Yeah, that was a bit creepy. I was just trying to type "hey" and there's just things popping up in front of me.
Showing signs.
The YouTubes. Actually, she won't go mad. She was really happy when I was around here earlier. Oh, right, okay, I see. Gang signs. Yeah, ooh, gang sign. Cool. I just want to show people the big drop, because it's just so silly. It's such a funny idea, though.
Yeah.
Sprinkles is just obsessed with suicide holes. She just kills herself. Like, the chat log is just constantly full of Sprinkles has fallen to her death. Yeah, just... That. The idea is that you
ouch,
jump.
Ouch!
Oh, wow.
Ouch!
Hit yourself on every level.
All the way down to the bottom.
The idea is you're meant to jump down and.
Oh wow!
Water.
Go down to the bottom. Hit the water. If you go into the water, there's a little cave.
Whee! Okay. Oh, trying to get out. Get out! It's not done. Okay. No. I'm fine with that.
All right, we gotta get out. Point.
Yeah, she's not done. Oh,
yep.
I'm in you.
Yep.
I'm in you. Ah! Oh, it kind of feels nice. Hey.
It's warm.
Just because I weed. Yeah, I think all this has been done legit, though, hasn't it? Because everything here has been done since we de-opted her. Because she was a GPD.
Yeah, since she's been opted. Been de-opted. Yep.
Yeah, it does look really cool. Awesome.
Yeah, I'm not even sure how I want my house to look in the end, but like my living room section.
Yeah.
I think it's coming along pretty nice right now.
I just noticed, is that going through the clouds? It is. Bit of a weird glitch.
Yeah.
Though. It's just going black.
Yeah, I turned my clouds off since if you're inside a cloud, it's just like fog.
Yeah, it's just white everywhere.
I hate that. Really
all right, well,
that.
I'm going to head off. I'm going to get on with building my home. So I'll catch you later and I will get you back. Don't worry about that.
All right, I look forward to it.
All right. Catch you later. Bye.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, so now that that has been dealt with, got all my stuff back, we'll have to now think of something really good to get him. Because I've got a few things, but they're just minor things, sort of like what he did. I'm trying to think of something really good to get him back with. Right, so I'm going to continue on with my house for a little while. I don't have a door yet. I can't decide where I want the door to go. Most people are, in fact, everyone is that direction. Peppers is over there, Dales and Capaches and Spricks is that way. Capers and Sprinkles is that way. And I think Capache is just taking Capers on a little tour. Because she knows us all. She's worked with us quite a bit, but hello.
Hello.
Yeah, she just moved here. That's basically all we do here. But yeah, I just need to figure out. I think the door should go on this side, just because that way it's facing everyone. Whenever anyone comes over this hill or from any direction from theirs towards mine, they'll see the house and they'll see the entrance. I may have to do something different with this. I like this. But I think it should be all right. I was thinking of having a front porch area and then a balcony or an extension to the top floor or the next floor. I don't know how many floors I'm going to even go up yet. The next floor, and that can come out further and meet up with the edge of balcony or the path or porch or something. So I think I need to decide. Let's put a door in here. Let's just do it, and we'll see what's what. So I've got a stack of each over from Compatchy's. Very kind of him to supply me. Not sure about that. Let's get rid of that actually. I'll fill in some decorations on that at another time. Let's see. So if I put the door in here, I'm going to need the flooring to go in. Oh, what do I want the flooring to be? Let's just put that in for now. Thinking oak floor, maybe a trim of birch, but the only problem with that is that I think lots of people are doing it. Because Gompachi has the tree farm going and all he can grow at the moment because of the size of his tree farm is oak and birch. So we're a bit limited to just those two types of wood. I could do something different for the floor. Maybe stone, cobblestone, or stone bricks, maybe. That might look nice. But I definitely want some sort of porch or something. So I'll just run back to my mines and grab a shovel, or make one actually. I don't think I've even got a shovel. I keep getting killed on here. Everyone is very aggressive towards each other. I mean, you may notice, I think I started off with a few levels at the beginning of this episode, and now I don't have any. So let's. Oh, I keep picking things up. Don't want to do that. Okay, let's just close these doors. I don't like the doors being open in case mobs come in. Should probably put a door in there as well at some point. Just for the mob's sake. Oh, getting trapped in the door. There we go. Okay, so let's just dig out all this dirt to make a porch. How far do I want it to come out? One, two, three, four to walk on. That would be nice, wouldn't it? It's a nice size. Might be able to get tables and chairs or something. Yeah, that'll be fine. So I'll make it five wide so that there's a four block walking space along here. So this can be. Because I'll probably have railings. Ooh. don't like patches missing. Make sure I fill in all those. And this will go all the way to the end here. I'm going to need to fill in all that creeper explosion holes as well. What the hell? This is like a multiple creeper explosion hole. Oh, there I was saying that I like to have them all filled in properly and I'm just not doing it properly. There, that's fine. I'll come back and I'll redo it. Okay, I'm going to get more dirt here, so that's fine. I can leave that for now while I collect more dirt. I've got plenty of more dirt in my mines. No near as much cobble as Kenpachi has, though. As you saw earlier, was it four whole chests and almost an extra one full? Okay, so let's do it all the way across. Ah, almost did that. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't want that there. Okay. So it goes up to here. And then fill this all in. The other thing I'm trying to think of doing as well is pathways between people's places. Because at the moment there's an easy path between mine and Kenpachi's. We've got the mine shaft route that goes from the stairs all the way down and then straight across, and it meets up at the bottom of his place. But for an outside area, we need walkways or roads or something for people to walk along with signs so people know where they're going. Because this isn't it. I mean, we're going to expand. This place will be huge eventually. I mean, there'll be things everywhere around here. Definitely over there, because there's a forest over there. And I think I might venture in there, make a little base just for resources, to get wood and things for myself. Because there is quite a bit. And there's a desert over there. Oh, great. This place definitely needs a roof now, doesn't it? Okay, let's... Oh, there we go. Let's just take that back. Let's put a crafting bench in here. I need... I think for now, let's just make enough. There we go. Just want to make enough that I can go around here so that I get a good idea of what it's going to look like in the end. Well, that was way too far. Okay, so that is my porch. It's a basic porch at the moment, not much to it. And let's just make... two doors. Do they stack yet? No. I still think that they should stack. If you can stack giant blocks like that at a rate of 64 per stack, then why can't you do at least 32 for doors? Silly. Okay, it's getting somewhere. Sort of. I finished off the first floor walls and the glass. The windows, and I've got a porch now. I have no way of getting off the porch, but I've made it. So yeah, I think I'll leave it there for now, and I'll continue working on this a bit more. Maybe I'll get at least the flooring in there so it doesn't rain on us. And then I'll start working on moving things over. Or maybe I should work on a proper storage area first. I don't know. We'll see. Oh. Say bye, Pepper. Bye. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you for the next one. As she says, bye-bye.